If we look at the rural textile production industry, the technology has not improved over decades, maybe even centuries. You will find rural women making silk yarn on their thighs. This is a very painful process. Productivity is extremely low. This situation absolutely has to change. My name is Kunal Ved. I am the co-founder of Resham Sutra. The textile production industry itself is the second biggest employer in rural India. There are more than 8 million people who are directly engaged in this industry. And then there are more than 15 million rural women in India who are underemployed or unemployed. Resham Sutra today is an organization that is totally focused on improving lives of rural silk producers and handloom weavers. Silk has an added disadvantage of being located in the remote forest parts of the country. So we make sure that the products are actually designed to work in that rural environment. This is Unnati. This machine has a very high speed operation which increases the productivity, but at the same time it uses very low power so that it can be easily operated with solar power. It uses a 30 watt solar power panel which can run this machine for about 8 to 10 hours every day. My family has been in the business of textile product production for more than 40 years. It was a business started by my mother. That is the route on which the current work is founded on. We started very organically. I happened to be in villages of Jharkhand to actually source tussar silk material for exports to US and Europe. And there I was first exposed to the situation of the rural silk producers. I saw how the women are doing hard labor, doing very stressful work, and getting hardly anything for all their work, not getting any recognition at all, and exploited by the middlemen. So that's where the idea germinated. We are very focused on equal opportunities for women and energy access for all. The women who use our machines are able to double their family income. And then we have also seen that in many situations, the women themselves become job creators for others in the community. They become business owners themselves, employing more people around her and thus creating more jobs. We are trying to democratize silk production in many ways. We want it to not become a product that is made in distant factories with totally robotized processes, but we want it to have a human touch and feel, and we want it to still be efficient enough and still be competitive enough so that it can compete with those high-tech machine-made products. We have been active in this industry for last few years, and we have had opportunity of introducing better technology to a few thousand people. But this is still a drop in the ocean. If the challenges were totally eradicated, then I see that we would be present in every district, in every state of the country, and we would have a strong, thriving ecosystem into which any rural user could plug in as a farmer, as a yarn producer, as a weaver, and have a good, healthy job option right in the village. Change is happening, that is the best part. Yeah, I think it is picking up momentum. It is getting faster. Hopefully it will be fast enough one day.